Hello everyone, welcome to the Japanese cooking. Today we come to Tokyo Station. So we're gonna go to the ramen street and try some ramen. Let's go!
With the concept of never get tired of going for a week, Tokyo Ramen Street is a collective place of famous ramen shops from various zones. From the familiar popular menu to the limited menu that can only be enjoyed here, you can experience the unique taste of each restaurant that is particular about noodles, soup, and toppings. That said, there is only one stomach. You're wondering which store is right for you. In such a case, why not choose one of the 8 soup types? And those 8 types are niboshi, dried sardine, vegetables, miso, tsukemen, dipping ramen, salt, soy sauce, seafood and tonkotsu, or simply tonkotsu ramen. The shop I chose this time is Soranoiro Nippon. With the concept of a ramen shop where even one woman can easily enter, the shop opened in 2011. This shop is famous for vegetarian ramen, especially veggie ramen, which has vegetables in noodles, soup, and toppings are very popular. But I wanted to try the basic ramen, so I ordered soy sauce flavor ramen. I normally sip the soup at first to tell the stomach I'm gonna eat ramen. And by the way, the soup, they use brown chicken. They use the brown chicken, amakusa daiyo, dried kelp, and pork bone. So it's a very clear but very rich flavor. And for the sauce, they use the Japanese whole soybean soy sauce produced by the special company who has been producing natural beverage soy sauce made by wooden tank, as well as other soy sauces and seasonings. And my favorite, I always order seasoned egg to check the texture. How about you? Who likes seasoned egg? Please let me know. It was not too salty. It's a good balance. If you're interested in seasoned egg recipe, please check my recipe video. Oh, and about the noodles, they use a special flour. It's called kintoun, a special powder for handmade udon noodles. Do you know udon noodles? It was crunchy and stretching texture. And as you know, I'm ramen lover like you, so I ordered another one. Please guess what's this? So this is a vegan Tantan Ramen. The Tokyo Station store also offers vegan menus and gluten-free menus for following customers. This shop, Soranoiro's vegan ramen also consists of several kinds of dry food and vegetable for soup and topping. You can also choose either red noodles or brown rice noodles for gluten-free. As a recipe creator, I always like to try the new food and new style and techniques. So vegan Tantan Ramen was the perfect choice for me. I'm sure you know already, but please slurp noodles in Japan. It's kind of etiquette to show the appreciation for the food. Oh, I can see Sui-chan over there. At the time, she was so small, so she couldn't eat even noodles. She was so patient while I taste ramen. She got some food from Papa. That's why. How was the vlog on Tokyo Ramen Street? This time I visited Soranoiro, which is selected as Bibu Gurumon on Michelin Guide. Which do you want to eat, vegan or shoyu ramen? Please let me know. Well, thank you for watching everyone. Hope you enjoy.
Kengo です。
YUCa です。
こんにちはですね。
こんにちはですね。
JR と地下鉄店の東京駅に来ております。
来てんだよね。 うん。 さあ皆さん、 東京ステーションです。 どうですか？ 綺麗でしょ？ 最後まで見てね。
ちゃんと見ていないと健吾くんたちが怒っちゃうよ。 わかった？
うん。 じゃあよろしくね。
じゃあ東京駅を見てみよう。
おー。
じゃあ 見に行こうか。
見に行こうか。